Welcome, myself Giridhar Jain, Assistant Professor in Electronics and Telecommunication Engineering, Walchand Institute of Technology, Solapur. Now today, I am going to explain voltage to voltage converters. Learning outcomes of this session are, at the end of this session, students will be able to draw circuit and derive expressions for output voltage for V2V converter, and second output, students will be able to design voltage to voltage converter. Contents of this session are V2V converter circuit and transfer characteristics, derivation of output voltage, and design of V2V converter. So this figure shows the circuit diagram for V2V converter. This is first op amp and this is a second op amp. So 741 is used as an operational amplifier. If we look at the circuit, the first operational amplifier is connected as inverting summing amplifier, where there are two inputs. One is Vin and second is VOS. VOS is the offset voltage which is obtained from a potentiometer RP, where variable point is connected, where there is a VOS, and plus V and minus V are the power supplies. Second operational amplifier is connected as an inverting amplifier with RF is equal to R and R1 is equal to R. Therefore, gain of the second stage is minus 1. And this is the transfer curve. So output versus input. When input changes from VA to VB, there is a corresponding change in output is VOA to VOB as shown in figure. Derivation for output voltage. First operational amplifier is an inverting summing amplifier. Therefore, VO1 is given by V in minus RF by RI minus VOS RF by ROS. Therefore, taking this minus sign outside, VON equal to V in RF by RI plus VOS RF by ROS. Second op amp is inverting amplifier with gain of minus 1. Therefore, VO is equal to V in RF by RI plus VOS RF by ROS. Now, if RF is equal to ROS, then VO becomes equal to V in RF by RI plus VOS. Therefore, this is equation of straight line y is equal to mx plus c, where m is the slope of straight line, which is m is equal to rf by ri and c equal to vos. So c is the intercept on y axis. So here y is vo and x is v in. Now, slope of the transfer characteristics can be obtained by this formula. So, this is transfer curve. Input varies from VA to VB and output varies from VOA to VOB. Therefore, slope M is given by delta VO upon delta VIN, that is VOB minus VOA divided by VB minus VA. Now pause this video and think on following question. What is maximum output voltage of this V2V converter circuit? Maximum output voltage of the any operational amplifier circuit is limited by plus Vsat and minus Vsat of the op amp used in the circuit. So in this circuit, 741 is used as a op amp, and plus Vsat and minus Vsat depends on the plus minus VCC. So it is approximately 1 volt less than the VCC. So design of V2V converter. So let us solve this design example. So design interfacing circuit for conversion of 2 to 6 volt input voltage into a equivalent of 0 to 5 volt. Now solution. The circuit diagram for which we have made the derivation earlier, same circuit is used. And for this circuit, from the given data, so it is given that the input changes from 2 to 6 volt and output changes from 0 to 5 volt. So from this, a slope M is obtained by the formula M equal to delta VO divided by delta Vin, that is VOB minus VOA divided by VB minus VA. Substituting the values, 5 minus 0 divided by 6 minus 2 equal to 5 by 4, that is 1.25. Therefore, M is equal to RF by RI, 1.25. Therefore, RF is equal to 1.25 RI. Now, select RI is equal to 1 kilo ohm. Therefore, RF is equal to 1.25 kilo ohm. To find the offset voltage VOS, we use the equation VOB equal to Vin B into RF by RI plus VOS. Substituting the values in this equation, VOB is 5 volt, at that time Vin B is 6 volt, RF by RI already we have obtained as a 1.25, so plus VOS. Solving this equation, we get VOS equal to minus 2.5 volt. Now this is the transfer curve of the design. So in this transfer curve, input voltage varies from 2 to 6 volt and corresponding output voltage is 0 to 5 volt. So this is transfer curve of the design. Now complete circuit diagram and the component list is given as below. So this is the complete circuit diagram. So in this circuit diagram, the component values which we have calculated earlier are RF is equal to ROS, that is equal to 1.25 kilo. Now all the resistance used in the design are quarter watt. Now after selecting RF and ROS, let us calculate RI. Now RF is 1.25 RI, therefore RI is equal to 1 kilo ohm. Now in the second design, this is resistance R, this is resistance R, so both are equal, therefore RI is equal to R is equal to 1 kilo ohm. Now this is R compensation. So R compensation is obtained by taking the parallel combination of RF and RI. So it is parallel combination of 1.25k and 1k, which comes approximately to 560 ohms. Now RP. RP is a potentiometer, so 10 kilo ohm linear potentiometer is used as a RP. Now select power supply voltages as plus V is equal to 12 volt and minus V is equal to minus 12 volt. So these are the power supply voltages plus 12 and minus 12. So now this is the complete circuit and these are the component values. All resistors are quarter watt and this power supply is plus 12 volt and minus 12 volt is a regulated power supply. These are references, Operational Amplifier and Linear Integrated Circuits by Ramakant Gaikwad, PHI publisher. And second is Electronic System Design by Vaibhav Tarate, Electrotech Publications, Satara. Thank you for watching this video.